Alaskan bush people, star Rayne Brown has a new love interest, per Radar Online. The youngest star of Alaskan bush people left a cryptic message that suggested she has eyes for someone new. The Brown family, the stars of Alaskan bush people, has been making the news a lot as of late thanks in no small part due to the filming of the 8th season of the hit Discovery Network's show. While filming, though, Rayne Brown has been leaving cryptic messages on social media that have led some fans to believe that she may have someone special in her life. According to Radar Online, the youngest star of Alaskan bush people recently left a cryptic video message on her social media. "Sometimes all it takes is one special person, and suddenly, the world doesn't seem so bad anymore," she said. "Sometimes all it takes is one special person and suddenly the world doesn't seem so bad anymore. Stay happy, stay strong." A post shared by Rayne Brown. This message gave some fans hope for young Rayne and led many fans to believe that she has a new boyfriend or girlfriend. It also was a nice change from her other recent postings where she said that she was broken as a result of her mother's cancer diagnosis. Later, Rayne revealed that it wasn't just her mother's cancer diagnosis that made her broken, but that she was also suffering from a rather severe form of depression. "This probably speaks to a lot of you out there, and I just wanted to let you know you're not alone and your feelings matter. The way you feel isn't stupid. I've struggled with a lot of depression over the last couple years." Quote. Recently, too, the Alaskan bush people stars were also in the news because there was a full family feud going on. Rayne and her brother Gabe were feuding with the rest of the Brown family because they couldn't take the fact that their mother, Amy Brown, was in stage 4 of cancer. Fortunately, however, Amy's cancer is in complete remission, and she's since made a full recovery. There's no word as to when the 8th season of Alaskan Bush People will air on the Discovery Networks. However, the Brown family, who are currently residing in rural Washington, is currently filming the show. Alaskan bush people, star Rayne Brown has a new love interest, per Radar Online.